unto Master Jesus. This is another day. Beloved, let us thank him and let us pray. Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of you, Jesus, we thank you. You have done so much for us. It is by your power, it is by your might, it is by your authority that your children have to come and thank you for another day. It is you alone can do it for us. Oh, we magnify the name that is above every name. We give you all your glory. We give you all your honor. For that, we are still here and still breathing. Only your mercy and your goodness can do that. So this morning, take all your glory and your honor. Unto thee, O Lord, with you, all things are possible. In Jesus Christ, your mighty name, I have prayed. Amen. Beloved in Christ, I greet the listeners of Prophet Kenneth Wu this morning for availing yourself to listen to the end time prophet. You are welcome. Amen. Beloved, he has given us a word, and the title of the word is Redemption Through His Blood. It is only the blood of Jesus can redeem us from our sin. The blood of Jesus is so precious. Beloved, the blood has redeemed you and I from all our sin. The blood is so precious. The blood is the greatest gift for mankind, for our salvation. We thank him for the greatest gift. So, beloved, without wasting time, let us go to the scripture that he has given to us. Our first reading is taken from the book of Colossians, and the verse, Colossians 1, verse 14. Let us hear his word. Hallelujah. In whom we have redemption through his blood, even forgiveness of sin. So the blood of Jesus is so precious. The blood of Jesus does cleanse us. The blood of Jesus sanctifies us. It is only this precious blood that has no stains. So the scripture we read, it said, through his blood, it forgives you and I for our sin. Because his blood is so precious, and the blood washes us, the blood cleanses us. We are filthy. Without the washing, without the remission of the blood, we are not cleansed. Hallelujah. Beloved, we continue. Our next reading is taken from Ephesians 1 and the verses 7. Let us hear the word of God. In whom we have redemption through his blood and forgiveness of sin, according to the riches of his grace. Only Christ have the grace for you and I. And through the blood, his riches, he has given us the grace and forgiven us our sin. So this morning, beloved in Christ, it is him alone that forgives sin. You and I, without Christ, where are we heading to? So this morning, without Christ, we cannot make it. Hallelujah. We continue with the scriptures. Oh, we give him all his glory. Hallelujah. We go to the book of Hebrew 9:22. Let us hear the word of God. And almost all things are by the law plugged with the blood. And without shedding of the blood, it's no more remission. He paid the price for you and I. That's why his precious blood is the greatest gift for mankind. Without shedding the blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, there is no remission. He paid the price in full for you and I. So, beloved, we have to know this, that Christ is all in all. Without Christ, we cannot make it. Without Christ, everything is useless. Hallelujah be to his name. We give him all his glory. He is a faithful father. He is a faithful king. He is a faithful to all his children that obey him. Hallelujah. Beloved, we continue in 1 Peter and the verse is 19. Let us hear the word of God. But with the precious blood of Christ, as the Lamb, without a blemish or without a spot, it is only Christ's blood, without a blemish or without a spot. So, beloved, let us worship him. Let us be with him because he has done so much for you and I. The blood has redeemed us. It is only him who has done it for us. Let us appreciate him. Let us love him. Let us serve him. With him, all things are possible. He has done this for you and I. We have to honor him. We have to appreciate him in a daily basis as a fellowship. Talk to our Father. Pray to him. Worship him. He has done so much for us. He deserves us to be worshiping. He deserves for you and I to thank him for what he has done. Salvation he has given to you and I. And yet, people are rejecting salvation. Beloved, I don't know where they are heading to. Without Christ, there is no other way. Without Christ, you cannot make it. Hallelujah. Let us read our last scripture. That is Mark 14, and the verse is 24. Let us hear the word of God. This is by our Lord Jesus Christ. And he said unto them, this is my blood of a new testament, which is shed for many. He has shed it for many. Those who will accept him, those who will come to him, those who will love him. He shed it for every soul, but yet people are rejecting. That's why he said, I shed the blood for so many, which is his salvation. So this morning, it is a choice to come unto him, to love him, to serve him. Without him, there is no other way. He is the only way. The way is our Lord Jesus Christ. He is the life. He is the truth. So this morning, he is telling you and I that he shed it for so many. Are you part of the so many? Have you accepted him? Have you availed yourself? He said, I am knocking at the door. Whoever opens me, I, the Lord, Jehovah, will come in. So are you one of them that he shed the blood for many? So it is time. It is a choice. Today is the day. Tomorrow it will be too late. So beloved in Christ, let us avail ourselves. Let us serve him. Let us love him. Let us come to him. He has done it for us by shedding his precious blood for you and I. We give him all his glory for the greatest gift that he has given to us. We thank you, marvelous Jesus. We thank you, Master, our King, our Lord, for giving us the greatest gift. We give you all the glory. We thank you and thank you and thank you for your mercy endure forever. In your mighty name, your word has come forth. God Almighty, Jehovah Jireh, I take this opportunity that, Father, you will bless your end time prophet, the one that you have called, him and the family, and also the viewers that listen to prophet in a daily basis. May you bless them. May their heart desire be met. Oh, Almighty God, whatever you say, it surely come to pass. Father, we thank you for your word. In your mighty name, Jesus Christ, your word has come forth. Amen.